Welcome back everyone, so this is part 2, Shoddy Messiah, and I find out where all these dudes are, because I live, there's another 2 here. Oh, triggered one of them's awake up. This is one of the base guns. I'm asleep, yeah? It's the benefit of sound suppression. Oh, there's 3 there. 4. It's the other one. It must be a full ship, yeah. Let's see. Where is it? Straight ahead of me. It's just begging for trouble. The drone. Back the other way. Yeah, there is one sleeping there. I remember me saying that a number of years. It's a deep sleep, isn't it? Near the end of it. There we go. I guess, you know. Oh, here we go, they're all coming. Come on. Yeah, they're up there, they are. They're still glowing. Remember, I see yellow and check just in case it's a... A Zulu guy. The garden there. Where it's. Where. I should have stayed. What? Gravestowne there. Glitch through. Oh! Down under here. Looks clear. This is going to be deceptive. Just shrug them up. Summon that, I'm pretty sure. The best way to do it. Oh, that's where it just came out of it. So this thing is here, is it? Where is it? Is it up there? There's one in here in this gap, and we have to go past it. And it's probably going to be a, whatchamacallit, a white. Is that one thing? Or is it just three, four, five? Oh no, God damn it. Night time. There's any tracks? I'm surprised I'm in a factory. There's rabbits in there. The rabbit get ate. I had to use that to shield me from that hatch. I mean, I had to use that to shield me from that. Which this one's just to go all the way up here, a bunch, whatever they call it. Screamer, it's like a screamer. So I'm backing up to see if there was one. That was just a pipe, I thought it was the hidden one on the workers. It's just a pipe sticking up the side. There was one in this gap down here. It's pretty safe. Yeah. And while we're at it, let's put some points in. I've got a point down there. So where is this wizard in agility, isn't it? From the shadows. By 1 point. Hiding the shadows, 65% more effectively. Noise from actions on more than 50%. And sneak movement is 50% faster. Enemies will search for you up to 20%. There we go. I suppose I should put something in light armor. White. Yeah, it's an even thing here. Don't see any tracks, I see weights. There's one dead and one alive there, so that shit will take them out. Goodness. It's Big Mama. Flying on myself again. We had a fat man's sound. There's one chest up there that you don't have to go on the top of that. Unless you want the chest. Sometimes there's one hanging out. Now, this is where the stairs were broke, oh, it's just below. Pretty tricky, that's what we just got. There's a ton of them. There's some of them are vultures. You have to be a bit careful. There's a vulture. Another one, I think it is, yeah. Yeah. Two of them are good, so we've got the eggs. Let's check that trash again. Just make sure it wasn't. I already caught it out of the corner of my eye. No. Anyway, because I'm going to use for the second use archery. Mm-hmm. Let's get on this wall, it's just going to be a bit of distance. There were fire on the corner. Let's just check to see if they're behind here. Yeah, so, the same place makes it a bit more inconvenient. And here. Huh? Ah, oh, come on. Come down to me. Maggot. Looks like there's some around here. I've been shooting at them already, dead ones. Big Mama. Where's the last one? Ah, oh, there it is. Up there. We're gonna get up here for fat eggs. So we've got any eggs. Eggs from the pumpkin pie. No eggs. Eggless. There might be one more in here. Probably not. Sometimes there is. Check that out. Oh, look at that egg. There's two eggs. Right. And a couple of things like this right away. Chop that up. There's a real floor, is that full? Is that full? This one is right, all over. Right. There we go. Let's just check this one. We don't want it, just we need it. Thanks. Yeah. Is there any idea? No. Alright. You've got too far. It collapses. Up to the fair news. And a big container up here as well, and I already know I haven't got enough space for them. Check to make sure that it's vulture. No vultures. Yep, we're up. Alright, we're sorted. This is a lot. Let's check this ammo box first. See what we got. Right, not a scrappage. Oh, we can take it. Gravestowne. Take that as well. We have some loot life gems. Can't even take all the rounds. But I'm gonna chuck. Right, paper's gone. Sorry, paper. Don't need any there. Don't need that. Do we have 5 brass? Open that lamp. Yeah. Which is that one? 350 worth this load, plus 17 or something. How much is that worth? 511, that's worth 2 grand or something. Right. You get 9 mils, which is what I really want. Okay, we can take a bottle. Let's scrap them. There's the cherry pack. Oh my gosh, prices are just too good. How much is that worth? 310, that's worth. Yeah, it's no competition, is it? That's worth 246. 387 is pretty good. How much is that worth? 188. Okay. I don't like that, isn't it? We haven't even started on best loot. Well, I didn't even. Right, here's the boss loot. Everything all over them. We can fit them in, we can fit them in, can't we? Yeah. You fit shelly shells? Yeah. That's got to be worth more than that, I assume. Yeah, that's worth that. Right, no, let's repair that. Let's repair that. That's got to be better, isn't it? If this thing's come back. What's that worth? 34. I say it's looking too much. I'll take that and repair it. Pair that. Is that worth more? With 250 euro. Let's repair it, it'd be 1240. So it's actually worth more than that. It's not the worst problem in the world to have, but it can be a bit difficult. There's a helmet that doesn't have a shiny. This level 6 Baron, is it worth keeping versus that? And that's what I'm, it's 1400. And that's what I'm, 47. Look at that. Special one more thing. I think that's really going to be the best. I'm not breaking my rules, I'm not taking weapons and explosives. I always take them. Just chuck them down there. And the eggs, I'm going to keep as well. Don't know where everything is. That's it. We're going to get more space. Go over there. We go inside them. Never like coming down these big ladders. If I get bound to fly. That's how we go. Here we go. So, it's bound to get a bit mental here. I know there's a shot in my side, cheating. Chest in it. Better that we've got 9mm ammo. We really want. Well, there is 9mm ammo. Doesn't have that. No.
Can't take my 9mm.
Oh, I'm gonna break my own rules. Oh, man, that's a waste of taking them. Gotta keep the legs and even back it. I'm gonna do what I'm at. Just put the place great stuff. I've got to chuck something if I'm going to break my own rules. I can't. I'm not with pretty much anything. Let's just swap them. So that'd be used first. Chest, I've got my crates up here. I still haven't got a notion where that thing is. It's a pretty good POI though. Yeah, there's three for some reason. Eight shoddy shells, not bad. Just let me get out of that one. Don't go down. See any tracks? Yeah, over there. The bus sleeps in. Let's check this silver together. The mist is way in. This is big. The entire game is big. This is great. Well, 70 versus raw. There's no competition. So if I repair that, let's use one more advantage. So I put this in. 25 being the max. So that's some pretty decent prizes. type. Oh, yes, I don't know. So this is Ambrose. You can see more crates down there as well. I think there's the ones I opened when I came in earlier on. It's the same tower. When we're bashing my way through. Coast is clear. So what are we gonna do? Just a bomb. It's awesome. Nothing about checking in here. I think there's one of them was a crate and the rest don't. So, well, give me some noise. Maybe it was in there. Inside the furnace. It looks like radiators. Are they in here? Danger music. Let's see where they are. Must be going above them. Like I said, it's been, that place has something in it that could jump down there. Let's check this. What do we got? Scrap edge. It's not much. Not. And that's where the top of that is. Steps go down, don't they? Yeah. I didn't know. And then we come up this way, that doesn't matter. We'll walk over if I wanted to. We'll go back up this way. It's a case of wandering around trying to find them. They won't mind it. We'll go back out of it. I know there's nothing to go over there. It's not going to keep going over there. summon walls. I see him. Where's the music? Just where they are. Look at this. Stops and there's one right down in front of me. What's that? Right, that's that one. There's one in there, but where's the rest? What? Oh, he fell down. It's like they found me. Oh, he's about to get stuck on that. That place to get stuck with. Now where is that cop? Is that him? Another one coming down. They're making it easy. That's another one just falling down, wasn't it? There it is, Prusy. Now, pal. Got him? I'm sure there was a cop falling there. Oh, look, there is. You just seem trying to get out, but you can't get out. Oh, no. Oh, I thought I'd got him myself then. Let's try and not fall in. Be the best move. Don't fall in the water. You can get out, but it's difficult. Where's this dude? Did he make it out? Been through here already. Where's this thing? I've been here already. Just to see the entrance. Well, this one's just gonna be me running around. I'm gonna find the damn things. I can hear them, yeah. What use is that? Where are they? trigger upstairs. Damn it. I can do this forward. The ground on the other side. Go in here. I didn't know there was some in here. I nursed. I know it. Huh. You got back up. Up down. That's about it. So I don't have to fall into that thing again. I've done it before, I believe me. I've fallen in. So I'm gonna light up red. Oh no, it's the spray skin. Okay, it's gonna take some red. I'm not sure if it's zombies from here or if it's the Horde. I think they're outside. It's the Horde. They just don't like me. It's nearly day already. So that's horrible. Absolutely terrible. I need to get back up here, I don't know. Alright. Six it is. What a nice prize, that's nice. Oh, I can have more of that. What's that? No, it's not that shot. There's one over there. I'm going to double shot on the back. Triple shot on the back. You dead? That's a pity. Crossbow is worth 8 million more. God, I'm missing. I'm going to use it and take that. So there's one behind this box as well. Oh, yes, he's got a weight. Oh, where's he going? Oh, come on. So where's he coming from? Oh, that's pretty good. I got him. Just about, he's still alive. Shut down. The zombie slaying machine. Good turn. Nice thing on the chisel. There's still not all of them top. Creeps around this factory kind of thing. Oh, I'm dead to go up in this one. How old is it? Oh. Really? No, I don't know. This thing is where? It's over there and it's up. But I don't think there's a hidden door down here. Bit dark outside. Is there any of that? It's not one of these ones. I still think it's in here. We go into these pipes. Pretty impressive. Right. What we got is up here. Yeah. It's over there. Where's the depth? The same place it was last time. So now it's sort of first panel. Oh, it's just the light. There's a down here. I don't know if it goes through the floor, isn't it? Right. About this way, isn't it? How good this floor is. Trips around. I think there's some brothers on the side. Clearly be on the other side. What am I gonna do? There's not any space left on this truck. Since I'm already on the ground level. Oh, one up on ground level, there it is. Oh great. two bears. Oh, whoop-de-doo. Pooch, how's it going?
Where are you going now? Where are you?
Gives me a little space to chuck it in there. I do so. Oh, this is gone. No, there it goes in. The message is that it counts. So I've got to fight another 5 minutes before I'm in combat. Let's take one of these. That's what we got. Some of us. So we just got a little bit to carry, so let's put those back on. We're going this way. Whoa. Where the hell is it? Yeah, there's some up there, aren't there? Ah, come on. You're gonna slap off me, dirtbag. Where's this dog? Come on, dog. Where are you? Must be somewhere now, surely. Where's the dog?
Are you? You must be coming near if it's going to start crawling. Well, there. Not good. Right. So I go up here. Load up red please. Oh, it's a bit lost now. Just come up with that. I know I've been this way, haven't I? Do you remember? Oh, I've done it. Very nice. I don't know if we can start running the proper prices. Straight ahead now, I'll put it. Number two. Mine's Ambrose, where are you? Yeah, mate, no, I've definitely been through this. That means I'm going to need another space, doesn't it? Pretty, yeah. That's not the sun. There was one. Yay! Where are you? Come on! Hooray! Oh! Bruh! How dare you! Alright, now. We've got to go up 21.8. Where's the other one? Oh, they're on this level. So how do we get through this? We go through it. See me falling down this thing. I think it's going to be a fair amount of them. I don't see any tracks. I see zombies with red eyes. Yellow eyes. How about that nut? We need to pick you up. It's lit. Five point 3 meters. Oh, it's a vulture. But it's right there. Have shot to miss. Is there more? Another one down there, yeah? Oh, bollocks. Better than have to cut. Come on. Come on, Vulture. Come on. Attack through the hole, Vulture. What's this made of? Stone. Two, is it? Just two. Right, come on, Vulture. Come at me, Vulture. Come at me, I'm ready for you. Might have seen the weakness. Attack. Vulture. I suppose if I can get through this. No, Vulture might have the sense if I just stick my head out. Excuse me, as I just bait in a chair. Hey, Vulture. Come on, Vulture, bro. Oh, yeah, let's use the spear because the fire should be chopped up. Stand up. I'm not sneaking. Just bash on that. Bash on that. Come on, how much more noise do you want? I'm not going all the way around the outside. Oh, it looks like he's coming. Oh, they're above. Yeah, come through. There you are. Just such wind. Come on, Vulture. Shut my light on. Come on, you've got all the incentives in the world. Just fly in. Oh. Got it. Got one anyway. Come on, you're the butcher. Looks like it's coming in. Oh, it's got Husky. Go for it, Vulture. I'm not going through the concrete. This Vulture's not. Oh, it's coming, it's coming. There it is. Come on, Vulture. No. It's got the right idea, it's coming back for the what's happening. Where are you, Vulture? Nothing to do. Get back in here. It's in the tracks. What's this place done? Yes, I can see it. Trying to get through the roof.
Oh.
Dumbness of vultures, man. Stand up. Yeah, right on. Oh, there he is. Look, he's caught in that thing. Right, we've got this one is up here, 47 meters. Maybe I'm super rough now. Right, so, it's this way, 34.7 meters. There's some stairs up and there's some way to find them. Is that the hole I was trying to get in there? There's the steps, come on. It's one of those fires out there. I don't know where to go. There's the smells of that. I was trying to find another way up. I've got my light on and I'm not sleeping. That should help me find me. Oh, it's this way, can I do it? Huh? I'm doing on that. Shut up. Oh, totally fluffed it. Let's find a stairs over here. There's a stairs here. At least I'm there. No? Yeah. Massive building. Can't find my way around it. Bloody useless. There's the stairs. We've got 27 meter. Oh, I think it's on the outside. I think it's another gang of vultures. Big ass. It's still up. Thank you. Good idea. Oh, and it's Horde Night tonight as well. Oh my gosh. Done the repairs. Take the light off. Let's see if we can stealth on this. Oh, look what we got. Think of it. So I shouldn't go this way anyway. Okay. Let's get through the windows. No good. We're going the other way. So, no. Well, let's go down. No, 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 no. So, if it's 16, whatever that is, it indoor? No, it's definitely outside. I mean, I probably have to go through the wall and then the front of damn hatch. It's the last thing I'm gonna kill. The same thing that whatever it is. Oh, it's tricky. What am I gonna get in that way, isn't it, man? He's still alive. This is one of days. Just goes unkillable. That was one more. Cherokee shot. Right. All the suckers are dead. I'm gonna end the video here, folks. Pushing 1 hour 10 minutes. I'll go and find this. That's the White River supplies, and then next video I'll be for the Horde Night. So thanks for watching anyway. Bye now.